How to log in to ING Bank online banking. So if you want to log into your ING Bank online banking, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply install the application from your Play Store. Now once you install the application, you just need to simply open it up, launch the application. Once you launch the application, here on the bottom you will have two options. I want to activate the app or I want to open an account. So if you want to log in, you just need to simply go with the first option, which is I want to activate the app. And here, if you're about to activate the app, you'll need to have these things. So the first one is log in with your MyING credentials. And the second thing is you need to check your ID, which is you need to have your passport, ID card, Dutch driver's license, any one of these. And you need to choose a mobile PIN. So if you want to continue, then tap on continue, and here you will have two options. One is private account and the other one is business account. So if you have your business account, you can go with business, which is on the right side, or you can just choose private if you want to go with your private account. Now you need to enter your username and your password or the credentials that ING Bank has given you, and you can tap on login. After tapping on login, you need to provide your document, any document that ING has asked before. And after providing those documents, you may need to verify with an OTP and you will be logged into your account. So that's how you can log into your ING Bank online banking. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.